We're going to be starting on Thursday with the Last Supper, and we're going to be doing it indoors at 7 in the St. Joseph Chapel. We'll be moving out here on Friday. We'll start at 3 p.m. and then we'll do another celebration at 7 p.m. on Friday. So we're trying to do as many things as possible outdoors, because that way we'll be able to social distance better. We are enforcing people to wear their face mask at all times. What we do have to do indoors, we're limited as far as how many people can show up. And that is 220 people inside our St. Joseph Chapel. For Saturday, we'll be back out here and we'll be in the plaza at noon for the daily rosary. And then we'll also be doing the Easter basket blessings right before the rosary at noon. Then we'll be back out here for the vigil, the Easter vigil at 7 p.m. And Sunday we'll be doing our masses at 9, 1, 4, and 6 in Spanish. And we have 11 o'clock in the morning in English.
Tendremos los servicios en español. Estamos empezando desde el jueves en la última cena a las 7 de la noche en la capilla de San José. El espacio es limitado, entonces nada más es cosa de llegar temprano. El viernes tendremos el pésame a la Virgen aquí en la plaza a las 7 de la noche y tendremos la liturgia a las 3 de la tarde ese mismo día, el viernes. El sábado empezaremos con el rosario del cada día a las 12 del día aquí en la plaza y a las 7 de la noche empezamos la vigilia pascual. El domingo tendremos misas a las 9, 11, 1, 4 y 6. La misa de las 11 es en inglés.